כראש ממשלת ישראל יש לי אחריות לביטחון המדינה.
As Prime Minister of Israel, I have a responsibility towards the security of the state and of its people. I must do everything in my power to convey our objections, to warn of the dangers, not only to us and to our neighbors, but to the world as a whole, of Iran arming itself with nuclear weapons. I respect the White House and the President of the United States, but in a matter that is so crucial that it could determine if we continue to exist or not, it is my duty to prevent this grave danger from the state of Israel.
כדי למנוע סכנה גדולה זו ממדינת ישראל.